Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Webtech Tutorial. In today's episode, I'm going to be showing you how to reset your PIN on Oculus. So let's get started right away. Launch open your MetaQuest application from your mobile device and make sure to log into your account first. After signing in, from the main homepage, tap on the menu icon in the bottom right corner. Now, tap on the settings button from the menu and then tap on reset MetaQuest PIN. Right where it says current PIN, you will need to enter the PIN code that you are currently using for your Oculus account. If you don't remember your PIN, you can tap on forgotten PIN option. Now enter the new PIN you would like to set to and confirm the new PIN by typing it again. Finally, tap on save and you should be able to change your PIN code on Oculus. So that's how easily it can be done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Also press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will see you again in the next episode. Goodbye till then.